Here at Delta Force Paintball, we have Trent Copeland and the boys from New South Wales Blues. Trent, how was your day today?
It was awesome. As you can see by my face, I've eaten plenty of paint. I feel like I've got multiple paintballs inside me, but it was great fun. Yeah, all the boys had a good crack and they're all going to go home with welts on them.
Absolutely.
Yeah, it was great fun.
Do you think you were a main target out there? Looks like you were.
I was, mainly because I'm 6'5" and I can't crouch down very well behind barriers.
I think you've done pretty good.
It was good though. Our team won, so that was amazing.
Excellent stuff. Did you have a favourite field out there?
I think Tropic Thunder, that was great fun. And I think it left people a little bit more exposed, so there was a few more kill shots, so it was good fun.
Yep. Holding the top gun here, so you obviously performed very well there. Thank you very much once again for coming down and spending your day at Delta Force Paintball.
Thank you.